begins to walk, so I'll be a Christian. Just with my hands and feet. But I'll be a Christian in my heart. And I want to be a Christian so that I can shout around and tell everybody as if I'm bragging that I am a child of God. But I want to be a Christian in my heart. And I heard the choir singing, I want to be a Christian in my heart. And I come by the temple today, you can't make me doubt it. Because I know too much about him. I know he's still. This morning, I told you what I feel about him. I want to be a Christian in my heart. But would I be calling you out of your name if I called you a Christian? Would I be offending you if I called you a Christian? Would I be insulting you if I call you a Christian? I'd be embarrassing you if I call you a Christian. So if it's not an embarrassment to you, if I'm not insulting you, if I'm not keeping you away from your dignity, just turn to somebody and tell them, I want to be a Christian.